So yes, let me talk a little bit. So we're about to do the Hot Rod Tour, and these are the little hot rods that we're going out in. They are epic, absolutely epic. So we're just gonna do some tests, get used to riding them, driving them, just getting a crash helmet on. My phone is in my way. So again, I'm not streaming this to Twitch because it's been a right pain in the jacksy. I don't want to deal with messing about with Twitch. Okay. Make sure the gears are in neutral, and that's it. I'll stop for a second and I'll start it again once we're moving, sort of doing tests and driving and stuff. I hope you guys can see over the steering wheel all right. Touch up just a little bit more. This is fantastic.
Think you can reach the pedals correctly, or do you need, or you want to try an extra pillow for your back?
I'm good. I can just wait.
Yeah, perfect.
Oh, is there a seatbelt in here? Nope, no seatbelt. Right, I'm going to stop filming for a minute and start it up again in a few minutes. Okay, just doing some test rides around the circles. Just get used to driving them a bit and get used to the brakes. Filming this, can I go at the back please so I can see everyone?
Later, yeah.
Four. Okay, all right, yeah, of course.
Okay, jetzt machen wir den Bremstest, den ich angesprochen habe. Bremstest.
case. that a lamp pole man over there is still green, so it's all right for the pedestrians to go. We have to wait our turn. Seriously, I did this back in 2019, and it's the best €100 I've ever spent. I can't recommend it highly enough. A shorter tour that's about 70 something euros, and the full tour is 2 hours and it's 100 euros, and yeah, believe me, you want to do the full tour, absolutely. I can guarantee if you were doing a shorter tour halfway around, you'd be thinking, damn, I want more. Literally, go-karts. Go-karts with HotRod body shells. Myself in my seat, the steering is that sensitive. idea if we lost them. I think they might have taken an alternative route. They'll catch us up somewhere else, I think. Go-kart. came down here on a scooter last night, on an e-scooter. I tell you what, you don't want to do this if you need to go to the toilet. The vibrations, they're not going to be your friend. Go, see? Everyone knows how to have a good time. They should give us brochures to hand out. Last time I did that, there were a load of flyers in the go-kart when I came out last time a few years ago, and I was handing them out to tourists as I went past.
On the right.
just stretch our legs for a minute.
So far.
Oh, it's awesome, man. It's so good. You get paid to do this.
Better than working in a restaurant.
Exactly.
We have like a 10-minute break.
Yeah, that's great. So how many tours a week do you guys do?
Since we're both students, we only do it on the weekends.
Okay, yeah.
But there are like five tours a day.
Oh, wow, okay.
On a fully booked weekend day.
So is that mostly during the summer?
Yeah.
Okay.
Only during the summer.
Only during the summer.
Yes.
Yeah, winter is so during
May.
Which
to,
months? Oh, okay.
May to October, November.
Okay,
November
brilliant.
Starts getting really cold and you
sit yeah,
there
yeah.
with a thick jacket. And when
fantastic.
It rains, we can't drive because of those semi slips.
Yeah,
we don't have any traction.
Yeah.
And yeah, the one
fantastic.
In the back. the one behind you gets all the dirt in their face. It's too dangerous.
Yeah.
But today is perfect.
Yeah, fantastic day for it.
Da drüben gibt es einen Bus, wenn den jemand braucht.
So this is mine. Back up a little bit so you can see them all parked up. So it's Hot Rod Tours Berlin. So we're just having a rest for 10 minutes, stretch our legs, and we'll carry on. Right, instead of boring you while we're standing around having a rest, I'll catch up with you all. Oh, by the Reichstag again. Catch up with you all in a bit. Okay, just in the nick of time. A bit of the steering wheel in my hands and sort of a bit of the experience, and to be honest with me, it's safer. I know where my GoPro is at all times. It's attached to me. too much fun. Ha ha ha. The thing is, he's the fucker with the blue shell. hope you can see all right. I was definitely doing more than 60 over that really bumpy section. That was air time.
Thank you.
I have no clue where I am. Completely, completely lost. But it's fine. I had fun getting lost, and I had fun getting unlost. I have a horrible feeling we're heading back towards the starting point. Thank you. enter a tunnel, it's the law. the starting point was basically to the right of that junction we just crossed back there, the last junction. They're basically taking us away from where we started, giving us more of a ride, which is fantastic.
Ha ha!
so cool. So, Monday, yes? attention if you do this. Because you're going to be. The amount of people who have been taking photographs and waving as we go by. Genuinely, I cannot recommend this highly enough. Do it. If you ever come to Berlin, you have to do it. Technically a hostel, but it's called a space capsule hotel, and it's like staying in Aliens or something. These little, literally like space capsule, individual capsules that you sleep in, and it's so cheap that a double capsule is 57 euros for the night, and an individual one is 40 something. And so I'm just sitting there in the back of my mind thinking, okay, I've got a few friends who would love to come and do the go-karts, the Hot Rod tour, and just rent a couple of the space capsules for a few nights. And a cheap flight over, just an excuse to come and do the Hot Rod tour. And anything else on top of that's a bonus. And it's outside, so COVID's not an issue. Do it. If you come to Berlin, you absolutely have to do it. So we're back at the starting point now, and I'm gonna go, and I'll catch you all on the next stream. Bye bye.